Love Destruction, and this is a song. This one's called The Scarlet Diva. And we are opening tonight for the Barbed Wire Dolls, not to be confused with a 70s exploitation movie, Barbed Wire Dolls, two out of difference. Anyways, there's a couple other bands in the bill. I know it's like the Howlies, Horror Punks, and 21 Dysfunctions, and like three other ones that I don't know who they are. Yeah, that guy. All right, and this next song is called Fade. smiling. Don't feel like helping. Leave me alone. I feel so bad, and the world tell me seems so strange. And the world tell me seems so strange. Next song, a little slight change of pace. It's called The Last Man.
Thank you.
your desire. You lost your hope, you lost your sanity, you lost your humanity. Band merch or anything, but you know, if you like any other bands here, you know, like, try to support them and stuff, because I know you guys are used to getting your music for free and shit, but you know, it still costs money to like make music and, you know, fucking do shows and all that shit, and you know, support local venues that still support, you know, good music and not shitty cover bands. But anyways, so that was my rant for the moment. The what? Two left. All right, this one's called It's a Shitty Time to Be Alive.
Shitty time to be alive.
guess we got one more song. And so before we do that, I want to thank The Haven. I want to thank you guys for sticking around early. And, you know, like, I think Horror Punks and 21, this funk something something, I think they're next. Anyways, so stick around. I got a bunch of other bands. And this next song, I want to dedicate to Rihanna and anybody else who ever had the misfortune of ever dating Chris Brown. This song is called Kill Your Boyfriend. Before. never again is what you swore the time before. Destruction, and we're done. And I want to thank Nico for lending me his amp because I'm a fuck up. All right, good night.